Now, truth is what sets men free. Lies and deception is what puts men in bondage. Develop a hunger for truth, an appetite for truth. Develop an ability in the spirit to discern lies and deception. Giving yourself to lies is joining yourself with the father of lies.